Good morning, dear students. Welcome to Kalyan English School. I hope you all must be fine. As you know that this is your class for the NCERT EVS book, and today we are reading the chapter number 19, Abdul in the Garden. This is the third part of the chapter. Let's start reading. Unusual roots. Have you swung from a banyan tree? What did you hold to swing? What looks like the hanging branches are actually the roots of the tree. These grows down from the branches until they reach the ground. These roots are like pillars that provide strong support to the tree. The banyan tree also has roots under the ground, just as other trees have. This is the picture of banyan tree, and you are watching that. The things that are hanging, these are also the roots of the banyan tree that hangs from the stem to the ground to support the tree. There is a law against cutting trees. There was a tree growing close to a lamppost. The tree was so full of leaves that the light of the bulb was blocked. People felt that the branches of the trees needed to be trimmed. Before they do this, they need to take written permission from the government office. This is said that there is a rule for cutting the trees that no one can cut the green tree. Have you seen any tree which has roots growing from its branches? Let's do it. This is an activity. Get together with 3-4 of your friends. From the list of the things given, decide who will bring which things. A transparent glass, tumbler or bottle with a wide mouth, rubber band or thread, some seeds or moong, wheat, bajra, mustard, chana, chickpeas, or you can see the chickpeas, or rajma, the red beans, and a bag of cotton wool. Listen carefully. Each group will work with only one kind of seed. Soak a few seeds, so if you take 5 or 6 seeds overnight in a bowl full of water. Take the wad of cotton wool and wet it. Put it on the mouth of the tumbler. Tie it tight to the mouth with rubber band or thread. Remove soaked seeds from water and place them on the cotton wool. You will have to take care that the cotton wool does not dry. Observe the changes that take place for the next 10 to 12 days. Did you observe the seedings come out of the seeds? Draw the picture. Draw the picture of the seedlings as it looks on the 4th and the 8th day. Here you are to make a picture of a dry seed and the did you observe in the seed after soaking, compare with dry seed and dried. So you can answer, seeds get swollen after soaking water and sprouted, while dry seed did not swollen and sprouted. Question number 2. What do you think would happen if the cotton wool had been left dry? If the cotton wool will dry, the seed would not sprouted in the absence of water. This is absence, absence, absence of water. In which direction did the roots grow and the stem? So you can answer, the roots grow in downwards and the stem grow in upwards. Question number 3. In which direction did the roots grow and the stem? Roots grow in downwards and stem grow in upward. How big did the plant grow in the cotton wool? So you can answer the plant grew about 3 to 4 centimeters. Did small plants come out from all the seeds? So you can answer yes, all the small plants, that the small plants come out from all the seeds. Next question, what is the color of the roots? You can answer off white color. Did you see any hair on the roots? Answer yes, I see small hairs on the roots. Try and pull out the little plant from the cotton wool. Were you able to pull it out? You can answer yes, I was able to put it, but with some difficulty because the roots made grip with the cotton. Did you see how the roots plant grew by your friends? So you can answer the root hold the soil in the same way. Do you know desert oak is a tree that is found in Australia? It grows almost as tall as your classroom wall. It has very few leaves. Guess how deep its roots go down. Imagine the length of about 30 such trees laid down in the line end to end, one after another. That is how long the root of this tree can be. These roots go deep into the ground till they reach water. This water is stored in the tree trunk. Local people knew about this. When there was no water in the desert, the local people used to put a thin pipe into the trunk of the tree to drink this water. So this was the explanation of the chapter. In this chapter we learn how the plant hold by the soil, and it is very difficult to pull out the plant because the plant has roots and the root hold the soil very tightly. And if we will put some seeds in the water, then the seeds will swollen and sprouted. So read lesson the explanation carefully and write these question answer in your notebook, but your writing must be very neat and clean. Good day.